Hang on, I'll be right back. So it looks like XSplit itself doesn't really contribute much. It is just the game itself. Okay, it's recording. Good morning. Sorry for that little bit. I just turned the status bar off of my XSplit Gamecaster, because watching the CPU was really starting to make me paranoid. So I thought which really isn't very healthy, so I just went ahead and shut it off. But anyway, aside from that, just back on once again, gonna continue on to my warrior. And like I said yesterday, I'm no longer gonna be playing this. Mesmer just kinda goes over my head. The reason I grabbed him is because I was hearing stuff that this game was almost the same as Magic the Gathering, and Mesmer was the equivalent of a blue mage, which in Magic the Gathering is my favorite color. So I went with him, but it just... the blueness wasn't really there. I don't know, maybe I should have leveled him up to like 80 or something like that, just to see what he's like, but... So, I switched over here to Warrior. And since, at least in games that have Trinities, my favorite role is a tank. So, and as far as tanks go, Warrior is my favorite. He's a sword and board player, so this is pretty much going to be my whole setup throughout the entire game. I'll say, don't crash. What's the blue banner on here for?
Find the gates. Get above them.
Take down. Watch yourselves. It's gonna get ugly quick.
Turn your weapons on the corso. We must hold the garrison at all costs.
Oh, so these come in waves then.
Oh!
We must hold the garrison at all costs.
This is the gap closer. This is the execute. That's the stun. 20 seconds.
Hold the garrison! Push them back!
Okay, so this game does have a glamour system then. Wonder what's involved. I'll probably,
What happened to those burned out farms?
I'll probably keep all these low level items, like, I'll try not to sell them or anything.
It's a thank you for keeping us safe.
Then I'll share it with the others to be.
Kill Centaur. Hero challenge. Well, shows here that I've done it.
Report any suspicious activity.
Okay,
How many centaurs do you think you've killed?
Probably more than you, bud.
I don't think. I know. 167.
Oh my god, you guys will think they're telling fish tales or something.
Thank you.
Oh. Whatever that is. Through the locker room. Could've sworn already got that.
Goodbye.
There is what I want. Oh. There's a harpoon in here too. Okay, that's got me curious. Well, there's a level 10.
Thank you.
Smash, bash, and thrash. Weakness, 5 seconds. 50% fumble. Block the next attack, counter with an attack. I don't know what daze does. Block the next attack. Wonder if there's a duration on it. Okay, so all vulnerability. Oh, second cooldown. Do Damn, I'm still a level 6. I wonder if this guy sells armor. There we go. I'm not level 10, so... Oh, headgear, huh? Where's my harpoon at? Okay, so I guess it doesn't change. Okay, I guess this might have been obvious, but I guess that means you could only use that underwater. All right. Shoot, I got no gap closer. So he's just level 5 then.
The city of Claypool is burdened with many of the same problems you see here at the trading post. Centaurs are near neighbors, and it's difficult for Claypool to maintain a standing militia.
Named after Les Claypool, maybe?
Reach.
I wonder if you could start gathering here then. Or I wonder what it takes to be able to craft.
Ah!
let's go revive her. I'm guessing in order to gather, I have to have like a pickaxe or a scythe or something. I hope the hell there's no monsters in here. Looks like there is. I better get out of here. It's a level 8. He'd have meat for lunch. Too late. There. Or is this one of those where I have to go inside the cave? Hope not. Yep, you need them. Dead. Thank you.
me, please!
You can't keep a good man down.
Breathe.
God. Oh, yay. Well, that's an interesting death mechanic in here. The fight to survive mechanic. I'm gonna head back here to see if there's any. See if I can buy any pickaxes or anything.
More people should learn to bark. Have everything you need.
Until next time.
Where do I get a pickaxe then? Okay, that's a bit of a turn-off. You can buy gold in this game?
Let's see the color of your coin.
Wake up, you motherless Eddins. It's time to go.
Everything's tied up and ready to go.
Good. Don't look at me, don't talk to me. You chat, you die. Let's get going.
Okay, I've done this one before. It takes forever.
Better and better.
Looks like I'm stuck.
I'm no pushover.
Thank you.
again? What is it about my caravan that attracts these centaurs like flies?
Okay, got a level 6 and level 3. Why the hell is there a level 21 here in a level 7 area? It's a freaking RuneScape all over again. You know, a low-level guy trying to do a level 7 quest here, but you got like high-level players and you're ruining it for me. I mean, I can see how other low-level players could appreciate this, but I don't. It's a level 8. It's a level 8 quest too. A little out of my league. Yes! Oh, Captain Primus. He's heading home.
Crawl hair. Do something about that, will ya?
Thank you.
Garrison aid you.
I'm guessing this guy here is an alt. That's some awfully big armor for a level 8. I believe when I was playing my Mesmer, this is where I left off. I just discovered something. I might be able to... An idea just occurred to me. Maybe make multiple classes and level them all evenly. Since y'all pretty much started exactly the same spot. I hadn't thought of that.
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
So, what do I...
Come on! That's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Remember, don't release your shot until the door is given. See it? Report it.
Fire!
Show this corpse how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I want to play attack. Your game?
Gotta wait for a guard to drop.
Fire!
Why do we need extra weight?
Pick up a rifle and get information. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
And risk getting robbed or worse?
Never block me like that. Try to reach the machine just as I launch my attack.
They get any better.
Way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
To hold until commanded.
I don't get it.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Okay, I see. Wait, I'm gonna... Where's the one where you train with your shield?
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Whoa! Where's the shield one?
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Good. That's how you block an attack.
It's not enough to hit the target. You must learn to hold until commanded.
Fire!
You know what would really, really be super awesome? If I could do this on demand, like...
Fire!
Not bad at all.
Good! That's how you block an attack. Again!
Good to meet
you. Game.
25 seconds?
It's not enough to hit the target. You must learn to hold until commanded.
Fire!
So, what brings you here?
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it. Big game.
I don't want a sword, I want a mace.
Fire. Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Let's see the color of your coin.
Man, that sucks.
Fire.
I thought this would be kind of cool to just be able to block on demand rather than just have to do it for 3 seconds and you're basically shut out of luck for 25 seconds.
So too.
Let's keep at it.
Well, that's junk. That's junk. I'll sell it.
That rifle is property of the Seraph. You can't just walk off with it.
Pick up a trade.
Eventually, I want to clamber into these. That's a... Oh, aqua breather. Okay. I thought it said arbicuser. Like it's a rifle.
Did you need something? It's not enough to hit the target.
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in.
Sounds like, well, it's ignorant, man.
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't Don't release your shot until the order is given.
Show these wolves how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Fire!
Good. That's how you block an attack.
Again. That rifle is property of the Seraph. You can't just walk off with it.
Guess I could go over here to armor repair.
You'll find everything you need here.
It's not enough to hit the target. You must learn to hold and tell the commander. Fire! Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot.
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Come on. That's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my weapon.
249.
The Elven Monastery supplies the best beer in all of Kryta. The times have been hard for them of late. Between bandits, recent centaur attacks, and what may be a poor harvest. I wonder if there'll even be any brew this season.
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Fire! Come on, that's way too slow.
Where do you get that stuff at then? And I really don't want to have level 9.
More thing for my list of accomplishments.
I'm gonna have to take a scenic route around that area with all the big birds. I'm getting into a spooky area here. Better.
Ooh.
We took the centaurs forward camp, but they're pushing back hard. We need reinforcements. We took the centaurs forward camp, but they're pushing back hard. We need reinforcements.
So who's doing the shooting then? Gotta stay away from that area.
Ah, level 10, no way. It's hard enough fighting monsters at my own level, let alone monsters that are 2 levels above me. I like it. I still wish you can actually just block on demand and not have to do it for 3 seconds out of 25. I'm defeating centaurs, but yet I gain nothing. Question is, in this game here, is range the same thing as area effect?
Soldier's life for me.
We took the centaurs forward camp, but they're pushing back hard. We need reinforcements.
Oh, that one. So, where are all the centaurs at? They're aggressive.
Yeah.
anyways. Okay, so you can still move while casting that then. Okay, so I'm starting to get it now. If their name is yellow, they're not aggressive. If it's red, they are aggressive. Ever. Shindig going on up here. Killing a poor defense is dear. Jeez. Surprised those weren't level 99s doing it. Another one?
You'll find everything you need here.
That model's mama was proud of her.
Jeez.
Can we say misanthropist?
Look alive. They're not just here to steal, they're here to kill us.
Waves of them? I'm the only one here. This is gonna be a fail.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, can't revive any of them. So it seems confusion works differently in this game too. Instead of just making you do random stuff, it just deals damage whenever they use a skill. Staying away from there. Two people down. Damn, this is an awfully long run. Oh, I gotta be level 9 for these. Again. screw with those guys. I gotta run through here for some reason. Where's that other person at? Stay with her.
Failed to cut her down, the corruption would have spread to the entire forest.
Waypoint. Uh-oh. That's a level 10. Oh, okay, so... I think that's gonna be a matter for another time. I'm just gonna go ahead and call this good. Plus, getting hungry, I need to get something to eat anyway. Well, pretty productive session. And have I been recording this the entire time? Yeah, there we go. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for me. I'll probably be doing the same thing maybe later on today or maybe tomorrow or something, but until next time, take care.